reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. Flashbulbs, no wine. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel-shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. Cause he's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. He's going for speed.
Shaw, Holly Skinner from the class of 1997, wanting to wish you a great retirement. Thank you for all you've taught me on and off the race course. For instance, when running races, you often told me to run faster. You were right. That was a good idea. Also, you taught me you can't have too many summer evening track meet shirts. And it's a good idea to get to know your local Pizza Hut delivery man. But seriously, thank you for allowing us to be a team. You've helped to form friendships that will last a lifetime. You've taught us the value of teamwork, hard work, and persistence, and we carry those values with us on a daily basis. I hope you have a lot of fun during your retirement, and we hope to see you on the track sometimes too. Bye.
Coach Shaw, Corey Scherer here. Congratulations on your retirement. If you ever get bored of all that hot weather in Tallahassee, and you want to come up here to Chicago and shovel some snow for us, just let me know. We'll even let you sleep on the couch.
Hi, Coach Shaw. Dara Cher Mayfield here, class of 2000. I just wanted to wish you a very happy retirement. 39 years of teaching and coaching is truly amazing, and you deserve the happiest of retirements. Many of my fondest memories come from running cross country. You really enabled us to be a real team, and we've forged friendships that have lasted for decades. And somehow you put up with our wild and crazy antics. So thank you for that. Happy retirement, Coach Shaw.
Hi, Coach Shaw, and happy retirement. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Megan Westfall Arevalo, and I'm one of Coach Shaw's cross-country Lincoln girls. We actually go further back than that because I got into running as a little girl. I did the summer track meets and ran with Golf Wins, so I've known Coach Shaw for a very long time. But what I really want to say is thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for all the time, patience, and effort that you put into Lincoln Cross Country. I don't think you've been thanked enough for all that you've done. You really, that probably was my favorite part of high school, and all the memories that were created, they were all because of you, and I'm forever grateful. So thank you so, so much. Congratulations on your retirement. I couldn't be happier for you. I just wish I was there to tell you in person. Thank you.
Hey, Coach Shaw. Philip Perry, class of 2000 here. Also sending this video in on behalf of my siblings, Pamela, Andrew, and Bryn. Sorry we couldn't be there with you in person to celebrate today, but we're definitely there in spirit. And we just want to say thanks for all of your coaching and everything you did for us when we were there at Lincoln. And also, you know, you touched our lives and you've touched countless other students' lives throughout your 39 years. Wow. Can't believe it's been 39 years. And also can't believe it's been, 16 since I've been there. But we learned a lot of important lessons from you. I think the most important is that, you know, you don't have to have the most talent ever in anything you're doing. You just have to have heart, never give up, and just keep fighting, and you can be successful. And I think, that's one of the most important lessons you gave to us and also to many of your students. And I think for me personally, you've inspired a couple of my dreams, not all of which I've checked off in my life yet, but that I will one day. I think I told you that I was going to win the Ironman within 10 years of graduating high school. So obviously that one did happen, but I ran half marathon last year, and getting back on the wagon and running. And also I still personally would like to coach cross country, in my spare time one day. So, but again, thank you very much. We miss you and are happy for you and wish you the best of luck in your next step in life.
This is Renee Breimer-Moline, Lincoln class of 1999, wishing Coach Shaw a very happy retirement. Thanks for always being such a great coach.
Hi, Coach. It's Angela. Just want to say congratulations on your retirement. Enjoy your time off, and don't forget, do your best.
Hey, Perry. Congratulations on your upcoming retirement. It's been a long time coming. You've earned it. Now it's time to sit back, relax, take a load off, because I know in a couple of weeks you'll start working full-time at Meet BJ's Playhouse. Sorry I can't be there, but I'll keep in touch.
On your retirement, Karen Westfall Tupper here, class of 92. I just wanted to congratulate you and thank you for all your hard work that you have done over the years, and especially that you have given me, a great example of how to stay healthy, the values of hard work and kindness to others. I just really appreciate you, and thank you for all that you've done for our family. And I wish that I could be there, and I hope to see you sometime in the future, but I just wanted to congratulate you and thank you so much for all that you have given us and myself.
Congratulations on a long, successful career. You've guided and enriched many lives, including mine. You've helped create some of my happiest memories, and for that I want to say thank you. Enjoy a well-deserved retirement.
Coach Shaw, congratulations on your retirement. I want to thank you for teaching me a lot about perseverance and mental toughness. I didn't have a sleek, thin, 115-pound frame like Jason Riccio. I didn't have facial hair like the werewolf Corey Scherer. But I thought to myself, hell, my brother can run. I could do this. So thanks for letting me be a part of something special and being a one of your athletes that got to work out with you. I'm getting dropped off in the van without a seatbelt, way out 3, 4, 5 miles away, and having to run back is a memory I won't forget. And just sheer perseverance about not getting beat by every single girl was something that I'll remember for the rest of my life. I wish you the best of luck with retirement and take care.
Hey, Coach Shaw.
Hi, Coach Shaw. Happy retirement from Brianne. And this is Charlotte. And this is Addison.
And Princess.
And we're sorry we couldn't be there. But how awesome is that? Happy retirement. Thank you for all the great memories and all the great life lessons and all these wonderful lifelong friendships that we've created. And thank you. Happy retirement.
Hey, Coach Shaw, it's Shelly Baust from the class of 2000. Your retirement not only marks the end of a great era in Lincoln cross country, but it also kind of feels like the statute of limitations is now up on some of the things your girls' team may have done back when we were running for you. So I'd like to share a few things with you. First of all, on distance days, we would often leave Tom Brown Park and run to the Publix bakery in order to get free cookies. And on really hot days, it would take us a very long time to stand there and eat that cookie. On intervals days, we would stop going to the bathroom after about lunchtime so that we had a true restroom emergency reason to stop in the middle of intervals practice. And we know you know about the whole mooning of the train incident since somebody called the school on us. But what you may not know is that that was not the first time that we had done that. Sorry. Coach Shaw, some of my best memories come from high school cross country. And I just want to sincerely thank you from the bottom of my heart for all of your hard work and dedication to our team, even if we were a little bit of a handful sometimes. I wish you all the best for a wonderful retirement. And if you find yourself struggling with the transition, I want you to dig deep and just remember to do the best you can. Love you, Coach.
Just do the best you can.
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 Coach, just do the best you can. Okay.